Welcome back to another episode of Assassin's Creed Odyssey. Continue our questing. Or discoveries, I should say. Free captive looted treasure. Simple enough. Come walk this way, lady.
Who told you to come here? You're finished. Is that you?
You won't do anything. Primarily because you can't find me. The dog is going to be the biggest annoyance. This is that faction that doesn't like me in the town of Lima or whatever it is. Yeah, this is them.
Might be nothing, but I have to check.
Get Spartan kicked to death. Give treasure. Set the prisoner free. And we're off. Where to next? Really, lions? The slope doesn't help. Okay, I get it. Back off. Get another health boost and I should be able to get.
Yeah.
Rude. Altar of Love, huh? Alright, all marked.
I should try to stay out of sight.
See the body, yep.
Did you hear about the rest? There's no way they could have survived this.
Here we go. Okay, got a wedding ring. Okay. and some fine foods. Paphos, such a good horse. There's that Spartan soldier I gotta kill. Two captives, two treasures, and a captain. I got two captives, two treasures. I think I got a captain there somewhere. Yeah. That dude. Alright, good. Hoping that one guy will get within the radius, but it doesn't look like he will. Nervous there for a second that the fire would spread to the jars and it would not end well. Go. Gotta kill them all off. There you go. Oh, dead end. Technically, it's in my area, but it's on the cusp, so I'll go here first. Oh, it's called Cemetery Row, and I can kind of see why. Come at me, dogs.
Athens. Let's see what this city has in store for me.
The great city of Athens. Yeah, there's a cemetery I'm dealing with. Kill the captain, kill a whatchamacallit, free two prisoners and loot three chests. The two chests. I see the captain and his other person. Need one more chest somewhere. Where's my last chest? Is that part of it? Let's go over there first. Looks like it is. Loot the chests. It looked like war supply, so I was trying to burn it. And technically, I guess I did burn it, so. Just get out of here quiet. Don't do anything stupid. Just asking a lot. Nobody here. You know, like that guard there, the level 20 guy that's got the yellow dot is gonna see me when I try to take him out. But this guy's possibly well enough alone. Or soon will be. Well, we're going to call it an episode here and come back next time. We'll continue looting up this area. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed, and if you did, please leave a like. Bye.